How to upload audio to Google Drive. First thing first, we need to create a folder in our Google Drive. In order to do that, let's go to our Google Drive. Once in the Google Drive, you need to click on the plus sign located here. In order to create a folder, simply tap on Create Folder, and here you can name your folder as Music. Now, then you need to tap on Create. Once you have done that, go to your folder, and here again, you need to tap on the plus sign. Then you need to tap on Upload File. Here, you can either upload photos or videos, or you can go to the Browse option. We'll go to the Browse option since we are uploading the audio. Now, here in the audio files, you need to tap on the audio files, then go to the media. Now, select the audio from here which you want to upload to your drive. Let me select this one. Once it's selected, you need to tap on Upload. And that's it.